to do things and what, how to work with them, tell you that when you go to the teacher appointment day, if there's specific districts you want to target, that's when I would use a cover letter. So research that district before you go to talk to them and think about how you fit with that district, because your resume tells them what you've done. A cover letter tells them what you can do for their district. Before you go to teacher appointment day, go ahead and fill out their application. So their online application is very important that you fill those out. Also, when you come to teacher appointment day, be there Wednesday morning, probably between 7 and 7:30. The doors won't open until 8 o'clock. You'll be waiting in the rec center, and you'll wait in line according to how you came. But parking is free in lot L, M, and Y that day, so it's straight west of the Butler Hancock Building in Candelaria. Straight west will all be free. So from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m., you're going to want to go to the district that has an opening. So during teacher employment day, there are curtains behind each and every teacher. And behind there, they will have these huge notepads that tell what they have opening. And you see that they have an opening for one of your selected areas. Stand there and wait and talk to them. Talk to them and tell them you're interested in applying for a job at their school district. Then let them know that here's my resume and I'd like to set up a time to interview. If they don't have that opening, don't waste your time standing in that line between 8 a.m. and 10 a.m. Go to the next district. Once you have between 8 and 10, once you have all the school districts signed up that you want, then the rest of the day on Wednesday and all day Thursday are yours to talk to every other district. And now you know you have more of an opportunity than you've ever had to do the meet and greet. And these schools will talk to you and ask you one question. So think about your favorite lesson and be able to talk about it. And to me, that is so exciting because they're going to see your enthusiasm. They're going to see how happy and excited you are. That's going to show them who you are, how you interact with students. So that be able to talk about your classroom manners. Really be able to articulate how you manage that classroom. Literacy, how do you incorporate literacy into what you teach? It's another question I've heard come across. RPI, response to intervention, be able to talk about that. Differentiated instruction, another topic that's good to talk about. But it's your talent, your ability to connect with children, and just want that connection. Caring, enthusiasm, sincerity, and empathy. They are watching every move you make. And there are a lot of you, so you don't want to screen yourself out. I want you guys to be prepared. It's right on the front of your handout is www.umco.edu/career. Go right on that website and write the top thing that says more information about teacher employment day. Click on that. It has the district attending. And then it also links, so you can just link that district to their website and read about it. It has what availabilities they had at the time of the day. And then our website, where the round tab that says Bears Career Connection, then go in there and you have it all.
So this would tell you which district the teaching position is in?
Currently, yeah. Sure. No, and don't give up. First of all, they hire, I think it's math, Spanish, and then science first, special ed. Forgot special ed. So those are the four they hire first.
ELL.
Teacher Employment Day Prep Day. If you turn it over, on March 24th, that Teacher Prep Day is free. So feel free to sign up and come to Teacher Prep Day at Dunford Hall. It's from 9 to 11 or something like that. So feel free to sign up for that. And that's going to be, it's going to give you all the skills for interviewing, the other thing it's going to do is walk through Teacher Employment Day. We're actually going to set it up to look like Teacher Employment Day to help you. And resume critique all that morning.
Thank you.
And when you interview, the one thing I wanted to mention to you that they didn't bring up is use the STAR method, S-T-A-R, and that's a situation or task, the action you took, and the results you got. So while you're out there student teaching right now, come home at night and start writing down, journaling a little bit. What did you do that day that made that child light up? How did you ignite that learning spark in that head? So you want to tell a story, especially at Teacher Employment Day, oh my gosh. They listen to so many people that when they leave that day, they think about the people that told them the story that touched their heart. Also, make sure you show up for an interview early. Teacher Employment Day on time. So come into our office, set up an appointment, they'll do a month interview for you.
But you need to tell us what you want us to talk about. You know, I've had this job, I worked with this kid, so all those things that you're going to be writing down to answer questions about are the things that we need to know, and then we can pick and choose what we want to write about based on.